Recently, at the Crocodile Lizard Rescue and Breeding Center of Guangxi Degishan Crocodile National Nature Reserve, a female crocodile lizard gave birth to 14 babies, becoming the one to give birth to the most babies in one litter. The crocodile lizards look like both a crocodile and a lizard. There are only around 1,300 crocodile lizards in the wild.